This morning with breaking news, a man has been shot and killed at a liquor store in Monrovia. The shooting happened around 8:15 last night on Duarte Road. That's near Alta Vista Avenue. Police say they showed up and found the man dead inside Al's Liquor Store. Investigators are still trying to find out what led up to the shooting, and it's not clear if the man was a worker or a customer. So far, no suspects have been identified.